guys, welcome back for another video. Today I'm going to do a review on the Twice Wider Coverage Lysol Disinfectant Max Cover Mist Spray. And for being a mother of twins who are now in school or daycare slash school, it is my job to keep my kids healthy. And when you have kids in school for the first time, they will pick up bacteria, they will pick up sicknesses and all these little things here and there, especially since it's still the winter time, so they are prone to get sick a lot easier. And the most that I can do is just keep my home happy, healthy, and bacteria free. And I found that the Lysol Disinfectant Max Cover Spray is the perfect item to do that. And the difference between this one and just the regular Lysol spray is that it has a new nozzle. It has a wide angle mist spray to it, which is amazing. Totally love, because I really don't like it when I am spraying around the house and this gets wet. I don't know why it does that, and my fingers start to get irritated from the chemicals in the spray, and then it just gets wet up here while spraying. But with this, I found that it does not get your fingers wet and the product does not leak everywhere. And with the wide angle spray, I find it a lot easier to spray on surfaces, and because it is a spray mist, which is a lot lighter and kind of a lot airier than other products, I can spray it on top of a lot of soft surfaces such as the bed, mattresses, couch, and especially stuffed animals from my kids' toy box, and it will dry instantly. And before, I used to plan on like hours ahead of time to disinfect the house before my kids can jump on the couch or before my kids can play in their toys, because it's still wet. And I find that it leaves the surface of their toys, like their stuffed animals, crusty from the chemicals in there. Overall, I just didn't like that. And so with the new fine mist wide angle Lysol spray, it doesn't do that at all. I can actually spray like 30 seconds before they plan on playing or getting onto the couch, and I don't have to worry about it being drenched in chemicals and them rolling around in chemicals or just playing in chemicals. And when I do spray it around the house, it kind of reminds me of just fresh laundry smell, you know, fresh loads of laundry just got out of the dryer, you know, that type of like really clean linen smell. So around my apartment, the soft surfaces I like to spray the Lysol Max Cover spray is the couch, the kids' bedding, and especially the toy box, because their toy box is full of pillows and stuffed animals and other soft surface toys. I also like to spray it on their potty trainer buckets, since I have two of them, and because my kids are at the moment potty training, I like to spray it every day just to disinfect any bacteria that is left over from there. But that is it for the review for the 2x wider coverage Lysol Disinfectant Max Cover Mist Spray, which is a lot to say, but thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!